The word cloud chart is a visualization extension that lets you create a visual of text data or free-form text. The word cloud chart lets you visualize and identify the importance of a text value against a measure. The more important the value is against the measure, the larger it displays in the cloud. To create a word cloud chart, in Custom Objects, select the Qlik Visualization bundle and then drag and drop the word cloud chart into your sheet. In this example, we are going to add customer as our dimension and the sum of sales as our measure. If you want to change how the word cloud is displayed, in Appearance, select Design. You can change the start angle and the end angle for the displayed words. You can also modify the minimum and maximum value for the font size. In the Scale Colors section, you can choose from one of the predefined scale colors or set your own custom range of colors. The Word Cloud chart provides different options to modify the look and feel of your data. By modifying the orientations and angles of the text, you can give your visualization a different look and feel depending on your goal for the chart. You can set your own color range by clicking the easel symbol in the color palette and selecting a color. You can also enter a color code string in the field next to the easel symbol. By customizing the size of the font in your chart, you can highlight the differences between values. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.